Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. Today I'm gonna basically continue where I left off. I just want to go out, check out places to maybe have something on the breadwinner multi-mount. And this lake here, I have usually a lot of luck with lions. So let's go check it out. Instead of lions, I have this big alpha predator. It's only level 7. But since he's so nicely coming to like 30 meters. Yeah, I'm just gonna take him. Oh, he stopped. That's pretty perfect. Should be around there. What? I shot over him. And then I hit him with that. Okay, did I get him? Okay. I think he went down. Okay. Man. I don't know. I think I'm estimating the pins wrong. I think the top from the middle one is... That's exactly 30. And I hear a lot of lions. So, can I go pick this guy up? Now where... 99% quick kill. With a leg shot. I have no idea how this one dies. So fast even. Okay, I'm gonna go closer to the lion. I can hear the breathing coming closer. Okay, there's a level 7 male. And I can hear like at least two more. Okay, there's a female coming in too. So now I wanna know how close I can get the lions. And I need to spray this before I forget it. Can I get them like 20 meters? That guy is at 40 meters. See if I can get him closer. This lady is... Oh, she's getting pissed. Okay, 24. I'm gonna wait for him to just give me broadside. I like the fact that the lady is absolutely angry. And then the guy is just chilling in the background. But he's... Look like he's gonna give me broadside here. Gonna stop. I'm gonna. I almost did that. Okay, come on, guys, just give it. That's perfect. There we go. Should be double lung. I think he's gonna go down. Ah, there he goes. And your turn. Can I get it? Quiet. Okay, so this one works pretty well, actually. I'm pretty excited. Straight through the brain. It's just common female, but I still don't have any nice ones for the breadwinner. So I might as well take this one. Since it was 8 meter shot with the ball through the head. So that's gonna probably go in the breadwinner. Since it needs male and 2 females. And this one is, it gave full quick kill. Okay, that's good to know. Double lung is full quick kill with the 600 grain arrows. Okay, that's perfect. I can still hear more breathing, so let's check it out. It's only level 5. He already came close, like really close, and he ran away. So I'm waiting for him to come back. This time he looks like he comes pretty nicely. Ah, that's perfect broadside. You're kidding me. Okay, have another one. Just stepped forward when I took the shot. Once again. But now, am I gonna keep full integrity? With 2 shots with the 600 grain arrows. These guys are bigger animals. Like the biggest glass animals. So yeah. It gives you full integrity with 2 arrows. So that is really cool to know. You can have the follow-up shot if you mess it up, just like I had now. But he's not gonna go in any lot, just pure money. Again, these ladies are trying to surround me. I have a mythical lion somewhere behind the hill. trying to call him in, but this lady is... You gonna get mad at me? Now you see me? What you gonna do? Oh, I love the tail. I don't think the mail is coming in, so... Yeah, I have the red arrows. Yeah, I don't think the mail is coming in, so I just might as well take this. Hello! Man, these guys are loud. Okay, good night. I can still hear breathing. So there are more in the bushes. I'm not sure how close this. There's an aggressive cape buffalo in the trees. What is it mad at? I don't think it's mad at me. Otherwise it would be running here. Okay, there's a lion. What level are you? Is this the mythical? I sure hope so. It's a level 5. Okay. But he's coming right in, so I'm gonna definitely take a shot at him. Is this buffalo mad at the lion? Okay, this guy is coming really close, so... Just gives me broadside, I can definitely... I can hear more lions, but like... Oh, it's charging the lion! Okay, the lion's not taking any damage. But maybe? I don't know. Man! I've never seen this interaction ever. Okay, let's enjoy the show. You're gonna get mad at me now? No, it's just sprinting further. Well, that's something. I feel like I'm just like a nature photographer. Yeah. Get him! We're on the same side, buffalo. And the lion doesn't care, it's there like just, hey, come on. It's just a bit itchy on my side. Can you just scratch it? Yeah, that's the spot. Thanks, buddy. Now I wonder, are they doing this when the player is not nearby? Or are they just around the player doing interactions like this? Okay, I know you have to be, they have to be in the render radius, but still. Let's call this lion a bit closer. His health is not dropping, so I don't think they're taking any damage, but I'm gonna take him down. Okay, he's gone. Now, what is this buffalo gonna do? It's still aggressive. Really? You're getting mad at me now. This guy, female, is some kind of frenzy. Come on, I can get a nice. Up, oh, that's a long shot. She should be going. Yeah, she's gonna go down really fast now. Man, okay. And I can still hear more lions, but man. That's great that they have such an animal interactions. It's nice to see when the animals do stuff together. Even though this was pretty like... they didn't really do anything, but it's still interactions between the animals. What the crap is that? That's another one. Oh, that's a mythical! Okay, I'm missing big buffalo from my breadwinner, so if I can take it down! Yes! Okay. Nice. Well, that came out of nowhere. 893. It's not too big, but I'm gonna tax it because I seriously don't have any bigger water the cape buffaloes for the multi-mount. So, I'm gonna definitely take that. And here is our lion. 745, level 5. But that's alright. Now, let's check out this mythical lion, which is hidden somewhere here. Got him. He had sneaked past me. It's actually a better spot. The wind is absolutely perfect. So 45 meters, that shouldn't be too hard shot to take, I think, with the wind like this. If it's... come on! Okay, fast second shot. You going swimming, buddy? Okay, he will die, but that's not gonna be full quick kill. Okay. And then I have this... boink? You ever seen floating lion? Okay, there's this female in the bushes. I've never seen this lion thing. Okay, I'm gonna just end this female. It's making so much noise. Okay, and then I have this lion floating in the lake. Okay, let's... I can't pick it up. It doesn't show me any indications of picking it up. Can I take this lady? Nope, there's not no prompts, anything showing up. Well, I can't even check any. Oh crap. If I wear weapon, can I now have something? Hey, I have prompts back. Okay. Can I pick it up? Yes, I can. 617 lion. I'm gonna take, just accept that. And we have 847. This would have been decent sized lion. Too bad I screwed up the shot. But it's alright, I'm still gonna get money out of it. The second shot is really good, even with the bow. But that's just gonna lose you a lot of quick kill. You need definitely need to double lung, heart or brain with the first shot. But now I'm gonna go to the lodge and check what I can do with the breadwinner. I haven't really done much at the lodge, to be honest. Here I just have this OG elk, level 5 elk, not diamond, as it's tradition, and great puma. So now I'm gonna make a breadwinner. I didn't really, like, seriously, this is the biggest Cape Buffalo I have, select that. And then I had two male lions, both level 9 non-diamonds. As is. And I should have more lionesses somewhere. Yeah, I'm gonna take this. And that one. And that's done. And that needs the massive platform. So let's find where I can put it. That's a good spot. Man, that is absolutely amazing. I like that where the male is jumping and the lioness is on the throat. There is so much action going on. I think that's a really good one. Yeah, I think this is the best one. Absolutely the best one. It would look more amazing if I had diamond lion and rare females and diamond or rare buffalo, but I think this is gonna do just fine for now. I'm happy with this. So, next time I see what I can do, I'm gonna try to do more of the multi-mounts. And EW have been hinting of the new DLC that is coming. And people are telling that it's gonna be a new map. And I can't wait. More maps to play around with is always a good thing. So, we'll see what they are gonna announce. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye bye.